axis, magnetic field indicator, stress meter, HUATEC, MG tool. Now we use this one to test the magnet. This is permanent magnetic. Look, it has the stress. We have 20. We have 5, 10, 20, 50 options.